Hey, it's Mary Beth for my March 2020 vlog. It's been a crazy month, even more crazy for us because my business partner Frank broke his leg, which means that we had to enlist the rest of the family, meaning my grandsons, to help us ship StencilClub. Look at all these labels. And then they put the labels on the containers, the envelopes, and then they take the backing off, the sticky, and then they put them into the crates, and then they got them to the post office. And I'm just so proud of them for pitching in. But this is what we do in a family business. We're always at it, no matter what. Day and night, it just seems like we've always got things going on, and that's what it takes. Here's another example. This is Frank and John. Actually, before Frank broke his leg, we were at a hockey game on a Sunday afternoon, and we do what we call the box trade. We trade boxes with each other of what the other party might need to run the business. In this case, we had a box in my little Mini Cooper for Frank, and he got it and was able to take it home and get back to work. So this is just a little bit of what we do. Thank you for supporting StencilGirl Products. Be safe. Wash your hands, people.